This is not a watered-down version of the internet. Or the mobile version of the internet. Or the kind of sort of looks like the internet internet. It's just the internet. On your phone.